Staten Island fishermen snagged the catch of their lives off the coast of Sandy Hook, New Jersey. They hooked a massive thresher shark measuring 94 inches long. It took them 3 hours to reel in this 500-pound fish. The men, members of the Staten Island Fishing Club, had to take turns harnessing themselves to the fishing rod. The catch, though, while impressive, does fall short of the New Jersey state record, which is 683 pounds caught in 2009.